Milwaukee Bucks in Toronto taking on the Raptors. Early MVP candidates clash as Kawhi Leonard faces off against Giannis Antetokounmpo. All right, first quarter action. Kawhi Leonard starting out well early. A little in and out, and then he finishes with strength. Then Serge Ibaka kicks it over to Kawhi Leonard, who pump fakes and hits the jumper. All right, now Giannis' turn. Giannis doing his thing as he catches the lob and finishes over the defense. Giannis with the rock, and he's gonna 1-2 Euro step his way to the dunk. Big, long steps can't stop Giannis. All right, now it's Brook Lopez's turn, and he is feeling it from deep. Off of the kick out and extra pass, Brook Lopez with the step back. Yes, gets that one to go. Brook Lopez feeling it now, shooting from deep. He had 16 points at the half, and at halftime, Bucks were up 2. All right, second half, third quarter. Giannis gets the rebound, and he keeps the rock going coast to coast as no one is able to stop the ball, and it's a layup line. Giannis had 19 points and 19 big rebounds in the game. Toronto with the ball. Kyle Lowry kicks it over, and he finds Serge Ibaka for the dunk. Third quarter action. Malcolm Brogdon drives in for the layup plus the foul. And for the Bucks, kick it out to Lopez. He had the hot hand. Another three-pointer. He had 19 points in the game, including 5-for-8 from three. Fourth quarter action. Raptors not out of it yet. Bucks were leading, but then Kawhi Leonard kicks it out to Serge Ibaka, who shows his range. Kawhi Leonard now, for himself, raises up and gets the bounce, knocks down a three. Kawhi finished with 20 points. All right, so Bucks answer. Raptors were up 3. Bucks come back. And on the kickout, it's Malcolm Brogdon burying the 3. More ball movement for the Bucks. Penetrate, kick out, extra pass, and Brogdon, another one. He had 18 points in the game. Bucks up 3. All right, fourth quarter, 11 seconds left. Raptors down 3. They inbound to Kawhi. No, cannot get the deep 3 to go, and the Bucks hang on to win.